Taught those convicts a thing or two, didn't we? Breaking myself out of a hostage situation. Not to diminish your role in it, of course, but it was quite thrilling. Problem is, there's still no law in Prim. What are we to do the next time ruffians menace us and hold us hostage? Ah, yes. My memory is much clearer now that I'm free from my bondage. I was performing recon, gathering information on some of the powder gangers, when some great cons arrived with your friend in the suit. They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier. I assume that was you? They said they'd be heading through Nipton to Novak to meet a contact there. Hello again. Oh no, I'm just the deputy, and I can't be a deputy without a sheriff. It's called chain of command. You will? That's just marvelous. I'll start thinking up questions for the interview. The sheriff that was incarcerated up at NCRCF may be a good choice. You also may be able to convince that NCR guy across the road to take the town under his wing, although martial law doesn't sound so fun.
Mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. If you should find it, do not, repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking the bunny slope. Moving on. Unconfirmed reports say NCR General Lee Oliver may have uprooted from his post at Camp McCarran in order to be present at Hoover Dam. NCR sources say that holding the dam against Caesar's Legion has become their main strategic priority, and this move would not be unexpected. Deadlines were brought to you by Prim.
Hello?
Prim, the other New Vegas. More classics coming right up for you, so stay tuned.
Yeah. We know Prim is a great strategic point, and we aren't blind to the needs of the town, but we're barely holding our own against the powder gangers. We don't have the guns or the personnel needed to carry out our mission, much less take on defending this town as well. What we need more than anything is bodies. If we had just one more squad, we could easily install a sheriff and still handle our primary objective of protecting the interstate south of here. If you'd like to see the NCR include protection of Prim and its duties, then you'll have to get some more troops up here. Knight at Mojave Outpost may be able to help. Have you...
Maybe you ought to worry about the guys trying to kill you first.
Whoa! Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them.
Need to talk about something?
Big iron on his hip.
I was a sheriff, believe it or not, for a small town far to the west of here. Short version is that sometimes justice is a little slow, and I helped speed it up one too many times. I'm not sorry for anything I did, but I will do the time. Fair enough trade if you ask me. Assuming an NCR pardon comes with the job, and it'd better. I also need to be able to do things my own way. Due process has its place, but sometimes it's just a waste of time. I'll need to know that I'm not going to end up right back in prison. All right, then. Guess I'll just make a quiet exit. No need for a goodbye party or anything. He was vicious and a killer, though.
and the notches on his pistol.
Have you gotten my pardon from the NCR yet? There's an NCR camp down there on the southern border in Nevada. Camp Mojave, I think. Try to find someone of authority there.
Silence proves that you've forgotten me. The dream I built for us has tumbled. Each promise broken like my heart. It's a sin, my darling, how I love you. So much in love, and yet
caravan, citizen, pilgrim, or just need something for the logbook, keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. Well, mostly just in, not out these days. If you're looking for the commanding officer, he's in the back. Although, he's got a lot on his plate, so if you speak with him, keep it short. Also, if you need any gear checked, we can get you up and running again. Once you fill out the work orders and sign for the parts, of course. Help? Oh, well, you could speak to Ranger Jackson. He might have something for you. He sort of runs things around here. Mostly ends up sending reports back west that aren't filled with the best news. Sir.
Evening.
Looks like we got a new visitor in the old Brahmin pen. Not many people coming here in a hurry, only passing through. And if you're passing through, you picked a bad time. Road north has gone to hell, and if I let a caravan through, they won't make it.